Start by shaving the horse's nipples, as this will minimize the amount of debris that ends up in the pre-pasteurized slurry that is your final product. Next, firmly grip the horse's nipples, and this way you'll be able to reach the correct amount of torque required to stimulate lactation. It may also help to mimic the sounds of a hungry baby horse. Here we go.
I think your kazoo's broken.
How to milk different animals.
What?